Hello everyone, this is a tutorial video to show you how to create your own game on Popworld platform. First of all, you should log in to your own account, and then click create. This video will be showing you how to create your own game, so let's click create new game, and then click full mode. In this mode, you can choose to upload your own map, or choose to use Google Map. Today we'll be using Google Map. This is our platform for you to create your game. First of all, let's add some background information to your game. Click cover. You can upload your own cover for your game. Click here. And then upload whatever image you want to use. Here. And let's name our new game. And don't forget to do some intro to your game. Select game language to English. And here you can create some tag of your game so that the players will know what this game is about. Here you can type in the estimated playing time for your game. And next, you can choose whether use linear mode for your game or a free play mode. Today, I will be using linear mode. Okay, after you're done with your basic setting, you can click save. And let's move to the next part. Click map. Here, you can choose a location on the map or type in any place you want to set for your game. And I will type in Taipei 101 for today's demonstration. Click the location you want and then click add. You will then see the position info of this location, and then you can set your GPS range for yourself. And the next thing you will want to do is to give some hint to your players where this position is. So click upload image. And then you can put some hint beside your image. And when you're done, you can also click to the next part. This part, you can add your puzzle to each game. First of all, name your puzzle title. And then add some question to this puzzle. Next, you can choose the difficulty of this puzzle. Today, I will be choosing the easy mode. And you can add some picture to this puzzle. These materials will help your players to know which position to go and then what puzzle will they be solving. Of course, you can also upload voices, materials, or videos materials. Today, I will only upload pictures for this game. Next step, you can also type in your answer. For this puzzle, the answer is Taipei 101, so put your answer here, and then you can add some hint to this puzzle. And then, in case your player cannot figure it out, you can add some picture for them to solve the puzzle themselves. Describe your puzzle solving process, so if they can figure it out themselves, they can follow the order to get to the right place. And as for the response they will get after typing the answer, here you can type in your own reply and show them how they are doing. And also, you can type in the reply if they're getting it wrong. You can move to the last part. Here, we will add some story to our puzzle. First of all, click upload image. And you can upload the image you want for this story. This story helps your players get more information from your background so that they can solve their puzzles. When you upload everything, you can click add. And then this location will show on your map. We can click story and then upload the background story of your whole game. Click image. Don't forget to type in the name of your story. and also the background story of the whole game. Here, when you finish all the setting, click Save. The next icon on your left hand side shows the advanced settings to the puzzle. You can adjust all the numbers here. So the players will get different score according to the puzzles they solved. And at last, if you're all finished with your settings and your stories, you can click Publish. Here, click Display Settings to Public if you want everyone to see it. Or you can also click Non-Public if you don't want other players to play it. Click Publish New Version. Confirm. And congratulations, you have successfully created your own game. You can share this game with this QR code and share it with your players. Thank you for watching this tutorial video. Have fun creating your own game.